February 10th, 2005.
What she says it every single time.
Meet Frankie. The only way he knows his father is through the letters they write.
And guess what else, Dad? I've made a friend.
A-C-C-O-E.
The name of his dad, Bo.
Every month he gets news from a different port across the equator of Frankie. And now his ship is about to come in.
To a post office box, and then I'll write back. Been making it up for years.
Torn between exposing the truth. You've got to face this sometime.
Telling Frankie the truth.
And protecting her son.
Jeffrey, I'm not yet, Frankie boy!
She's on a mission to find.
I'm going out, that's all.
An unsuspecting bachelor.
I was looking for a man to be Frankie's dad.
To play the role of a lifetime.
I don't have much, but I'll pay you what I can.
What time do you want me to be there?
We've got a visitor, friend. This is your daddy.
Hello, Frankie. Maybe you could bring another spoon just in case he can't finish it.
So, what do you think then? There's nothing to wonder. It's a business arrangement.
Spill your eyes.
You don't have to say nice things to me. I'm not paying you for that.
You're afraid of? Frank is a very lucky boy.
From his mother and I write him every single day.
Now you protect him every single day.
Dear Frankie. Coming soon to own on DVD and video.
Disney DVD. The clue
generations. There's more than a revealed mystery 20 centuries in the making.
Who wants to go down the creepy tunnel inside the tomb first?
Tell me what the next part is.
And now our feature.